It's now time for you to meet the board members. Welcome, and thank you for joining us on Meet the Board Members, where we seek to get up close and personal with the persons who sit on the Jamaica Society for the Blind's Board of Directors. Now, today's guest is...
I am Sharmalee Cardoza, a director on the Jamaica Society for the Blind's Board. I found out about the JSB through the School for the Blind All Students Association. Being a student at the Salvation Army School for the Blind, the past students would come and share with us their experiences, as well as tell us about different services that are available to us when we become graduates. So that's how I found out about the JSB. I am Sharmalee Cardoza, a proud graduate of the Salvation Army School for the Blind, a past student of the Queen's School for Girls, and a proud graduate of the University of the West Indies. There I studied a Bachelor's of Education degree in History Education. I love to serve, I love to be around people, and I love to talk on my phone. I am presently the Administrative Assistant at the UWE Office for Special Student Services, and this is where we cater to students with special needs who are pursuing their degree. We also cater to students at other tertiary institutions and persons at the high school level who need assistance. I wouldn't say I have any specific expertise, but I am a person who loves to serve, and so I ensure that whatever activities are being done, whatever programs or services that are being offered, benefit members, persons with disabilities. And so I try to ensure that I am involved in whatever decision making, whatever activities. And presently I am on the Recreation and Library Committee, and so that's dear to me because we plan activities that are very beneficial to the members. My willingness to serve, that's my expertise. As I said before, I don't have a specific expertise, but I am willing to serve. The services that JSB provide are okay to me, but I just think that as a community, we need to look at what is trending now, because as you know, the day and the age have changed, and so there are some things that you may have to do different, or there are some services that you may have to include to improve upon what you have. The services so far are good, but I just think we need to look to other services that we can provide to better benefit our members. As I said, get some more interactive or some more interesting programs and services, and to see how best we can roll out some employment opportunities for our members. Look at the skill set, look at the qualifications, and see if we can try to maybe get an employment bank or something, do some employment recruiting for our members, that, you know, if their entrepreneurship is what they're a part of, if business is what they're a part of, we try to see if we can develop this network where we try to link them to organizations. I know that we may do it on a smaller scale, but I think in this day and age, we need to up the services that we provide to our members and just continue to be true to our members, to treat everyone with respect, and just look at everyone as equal. I love to sleep. I will sleep from now till the morning. But outside of sleeping, I love to be on my phone. WhatsApp is my very good friend. So if you're on WhatsApp, we can always have a conversation. I just love to talk. I love to talk to my friends and just keep up to date with what is happening. So yeah, sleep and phone. In my spare time, talk with my friends. And because I'm a part of like the JSB and the Combined Disabilities Association, I tend to take part in whatever activities that they're having. And so right now I'm a bit lonely because COVID, you know, take away all of that socialization that we would have. But yeah, socializing, going out with friends, being a part of whatever activities that are taking place. That's what I do. I love curry. Curry everything. I love curry and I love jerk pork. I love jerk chicken, jerk pork, but anything curry, that's me. So one advice I would give to members is to continue to do what you're doing and always look at your abilities and not your disabilities. Sometimes they may be daunting, but just look to yourself, what can I do? What do I have inside of me? Can I sing? Can I cook? Can I do hair? And just do your best at whatever you can do. Your best is always good enough. And for our workers, I must say a hearty appreciation. We really appreciate your dedication and the time that you've taken out to be with us, to just do your work. And I just encourage you to continue to do whatever you do to the best of your ability and let us all just live as one.
Thank you for listening and join us next time on Meet the Board Members.